In this video, we will demonstrate how to use Imageassist Static to capture and restore a Windows image for a single platform. Imageassist Static allows you to create a bootable Imageassist USB drive, capture your local hard drive as a Microsoft Windows image file, and test your image file by restoring it on your local hard drive. Imageassist Static allows you to create a Windows image file or WIM for a single platform. To create a custom cross-platform Windows image for multiple platforms, use Imageassist Dynamic. For more information, see the video titled Capture and Restore a Dynamic Image Using Imageassist. Before capturing the static image, ensure that the PC that you order from Dell and the build base are of the same model and have the same configuration. Imageassist Static does not sysprep the Windows image, update or install drivers, or modify settings within the captured static image. You must sysprep the Windows image before capturing the static image. For more information about sysprep, see the Microsoft documentation. Let's start by creating a bootable USB drive. On the Imageassist homepage, in the Create a USB drive for capturing a static image card, click Create. Insert the USB drive. Ensure that the pre-boot environment language is the same as the operating system language of the system on which you are capturing the image. Click Create USB. The bootable USB drive is created. Remove the USB drive and click OK. Next, let's capture the static image. Boot to the Imageassist static USB drive of the system you wish to capture a static image of. On the Welcome to Imageassist Static WinPE page, in the Capture Image card, click Capture. Review, and if required, change the WIM name, data drive letter, and save path. Then, click Capture Image. The static image is captured. Click Browse, select a folder, and click Copy to save the WIM file to a USB drive or to another location. To detect the image automatically while restoring the image, save the static image in the Dell Images folder. Note the path where the file is saved, and click Shut Down to turn off the system. Finally, let's restore and test the image. Boot to the Imageassist Static USB drive. On the Welcome to Imageassist Static WinPE page, in the Restore Image card, click Restore. If the image file is not automatically detected, click Browse, select the WIM file that you want to restore, and then click OK. To edit the partitions, click Edit Partitions, edit the partitions as per your preference, and click Save. Then, click Restore Image. The image is restored. Remove the USB drive and click Reboot to immediately restart the restored system. You can now test the restored static image before submitting it to the Dell factory. For more information about Dell Image Assist, go to dell.com/imageassist.